And this is the Welcome Center to Shakertown. So we're going on in, we're gonna pay our admission, and we are gonna see. And social distance, and open we go in. Well, welcome to the grounds of Shakertown. Well, we just went in the gift shop and paid our money, and well, like I said, this has an old-fashioned wagon. Wow, looks all American to me. Now this is an unlikely dining place for today due to the colder weather, but you know, it does just fine for me today, and I will get the food here, and I'll, and today we, now usually here at Shakertown, you have to make a reservation in advance, but due to COVID, the dining room, well, you can still eat here, but you have to eat outside. And so now we're going to call in our order, and we're going to have some lunch here. And we'll have to come back at some time when you can come and dine inside. And I hope that will be sometime in the near future.
Do you want your salad now? Do you want to take it home?
Well, that was great, and right now I've been, it's getting a little cooler, and we're, daylight isn't as long anymore, and Christmas is on the way, and I have them in. It's cold, but it's rather fun to come to Shakertown, and like I said, I'd probably rather come to a place like this, have the experience, instead of fighting over some TV or computer at some store, fighting like crazy for deals that just, you know, I take the money here to help these small businesses out that, where people just don't come here as much in the, during Christmas. And like I said, I wish, but it is great to come here, especially when the weather is warmer. And even though it is around Christmas time, and there is something magical about it. Hey? Okay, well, yeah,
he's slipping on that.
Whoa.
Be careful. Careful. Yep. He really wants that grass.
You don't have to be slipping and sliding.
Hi there. Yes. What do you want to tell us about Shakertown? That you live here year-round, right? Well, I think it's easier to keep 6 feet apart over here. Yeah. Okay, this is one of the like little private rental houses they have here. I don't know. I can't tell. I'm not sure. I'll go over there and see what it says. Okay. Oh, look, ducks are crossing the street here. Yeah, now we know why the chicken crossed the other side. Oh, let's get the ducks coming in. Historic highway. I think some of these may be like overnight buildings over here. Well, I guess we can go in. Hey Mom, we can go in this one. The sign says open. Farm Deacon Shop. Okay. Well, this is Santa's sleigh. Yeah. Oh, well, I guess this is where the geese went. Thank you. Now, if you ever come to stay at the park here overnight, this is what you'll be staying in, and since I'm not staying overnight, I couldn't get into the rooms. Okay. Never would have noticed it.
Either they have crossbars that they took out.
Okay, now of course I'm gonna have to see what's in the sister shop and the old stone shop, and okay, I guess we're gonna have to explore this area too. West family dwelling is right here. Temporary parking. Okay. Oh well, let's go get the sheep. Yeah. And over here, the sheep, and I guess we'll have to get the sheep over here. Okay, and there's some parking over here too. Sister shop, like overnight guest.
And the yellow one too?
I don't know. I'll go look. I think it's like overnight guest only.
And the first
one, I think so. I'll go over there and take a look here. Okay. Here's where all that fine wool comes from. Really?